No. In order to cause pain, one has to understand pain. One has to feel it in every fiber. One has to experience every kind of anguish. Explore the depths of agony. That's just me, though. You may have other hobbies.